doing
it. No, she said.
Aren't you gonna have any?
You ready?
John, if you have one.
I have one. Biggest oyster person.
Is that good?
Very long cave. So the platter. The platter with a monkey.
She had looked up monkey.
Try one.
No,
and on the video they say
they
smell it.
No. Oh. So just one, two. So do you have to take that your tongue?
Yeah, I kind of.
Or your teeth.
Your teeth. I use
your teeth. Your teeth.
So what do you do it? You just kind of
toss it back
to the red stuff.
No, don't anybody stand behind him.
So just does it
that's
fall?
Funny.
So
you have to kind of get your front teeth.
He's gonna bite me, isn't he?
No.
Is it still alive?
Not anymore. It was about 20 minutes ago.
But I'll put it on. I'm opening your mouth.
Kind of tastes like
hot sauce.
Hot sauce. Yeah.
Do you say the oyster? The oyster thing is chew or not chew.
Yeah. Nobody chews. Dad chews.
I'm the chewer.
I'm
the only chewer.
Do you chew?
No.
Well, I'm maybe a little.
The more shaped bottom.
Your father's the only one who can go here.
We can do
like
that.
This. Which Suda says is
really good. Yeah.
Oh, are you guys gonna eat it with that? It's kind of spicy.
Kind of spicy.
Well, I mean, for you guys.
For me, it's
spicy.
Suda's hot stuff.
It's hot stuff.
Hot stuff.
Baby, this is eating.
Okay, just for posterity, I want everybody to know that I'm taking 2 drops of Melinda's hot sauce. This year's slimy, slithery bivalve.
My mouth.
Oh, good.
That's slimy.
We got 3 dozen and it was too many, but we didn't get enough.